Guys, it's me Tara back with another YouTube video, and I have something different today, but it's like really late. I literally just came back from Walgreens from buying this, and it's fake out, so just get started. I don't even know why I'm hitting the camera like that. Oh yeah. This is what, these are the nails that I got. They're so pretty, right? So yeah, let's just open it. It's taped right here, so I'm gonna need it. Oh my god, I can't even open this. I'll be right back when it's opened. So it's opened, and yeah, just see. Okay, oh god. I got some nails like this, so it comes with 30, and it basically says on the side, wear beyond 7 days is not recommended. Probably might stay for 3 days because my friend bought some nails like this, and I've seen her on with them on for 3 days. So it looks like this. It comes with the nails, the rest of the extras right here, and it comes with this stuff. It's basically don't miss prepare pad. So it's basically step one. You're supposed to wipe your fingers off with it, and it comes with instructions. But I already got it, so let's go ahead and just take it off. Okay, this is difficult. I'll be right back again. So I just ripped it, and it comes with this little thing if you gotta do your nails or something. My nails are so freaking short. And you can get them in different sizes, so if your nails are fat, skinny, or anything, you don't know. So yeah. So it just says the sizes right here. The pinky, the ring, the middle, index, thumb. And it just says it right here. And here's the picture. I'll apply both thumbnails. This sounds weird. So let's just go ahead and clean my nails off. I don't really need this cupboard thing. Just open this. So yeah. I'll be right back when I'm done cleaning my nails. So my nails are all cleaned off, so let's just open it. Oh god, they're gonna fly everywhere, watch. Bam. So let me see. It's still pinky. Pinky ones, obviously this one. And it also says, let me see the picture. This sticky part's supposed to be at the bottom. Oh god, it's too big for my pinky, but it's okay. Let's go ahead and just place that on. Okay, so we just place that on. Look it. It's really long for me. We're just gonna let that dry. Let's do another one. How did the nails look? This one goes on this finger. I'll be right back when all of them are on my finger. So I'm done, and it looks so pretty. You can get this from Walgreens for $8.99. That's a really good price. Gotta press them down. So yeah, leave them alone so they can stick. So yeah, probably might stay on for 3 days. So yeah. Pinky is kind of worried about. So yeah, just gonna let that. I'm do both of my thumbs last. So yeah, just do this hand. I'll be right back. I'm back, you guys. Almost forgot. But this is what they look like. They're so pretty. And they're actually staying on. The thing is, you should have somebody help you with them. But if you, like, take a nail off and redo it, it might come off like this one came off. Yeah. But they stay on. You can do whatever. But try to let them dry for a little bit, so... Leave them alone because I'm messing with my hookie. Like and subscribe. Peace!